And welcome back. If you are new here, my name is Aileen Senpai. I am a Twitch streamer, an amateur singer, and a lover of all kinds of music. I fell in love with Rammstein here on this channel, and I'm so excited to dive further into their catalog because I just am so impressed in their artistic quality, their uniqueness, and the theatrics that they do on stage. I greatly appreciate their production value, and I definitely notice all of the details that make the entire performance more of a experience rather than just a stage presence. But today we're going to be diving into a song we haven't heard before. We're listening to Rammlied. Also, please correct me if I'm wrong on the pronunciation. I did search it up before I decided to record this because I didn't want to mess it up, but I know my pronunciation is not the best, so please correct me if I am wrong. Now, before I get started, I do want to mention I do have a heart rate monitor on the top right-hand corner of your screen. That way we can see how my heart rate fluctuates at different parts of these performances. But other than that, if you like what you see here, please be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel so you never miss another video ever again. With that being said, let's get started with Rammlied by Rammstein.
Amerika.
Okay, so far I am obsessed with this. This is so amazing. I'm really loving the bassy tones that we're getting. It even the guitar riffs, they aren't, you know, overly complicated, which is really nice. I like it when they keep things, you know, simple and tight. You know, they have so much power. They're so clean. And the drum, that double bass in the beginning was really nice. I honestly love how Till has, it seems like he has like a light in his mouth. It is kind of funny because in the beginning it felt very dark and it was the only thing being illuminated was his light. So it's kind of in a weird symbolic way, kind of symbolizing and bringing light to his words, kind of drawing your attention to his mouth. And it's like, it kind of focuses your brain to actually be, you know, pay attention to what is being said. I did read the lyrics beforehand. I wanted the English translation. I usually try to read Rammstein lyrics before I watch the videos, mostly so I can know the context. That way, when I see the lyrics and then watch it in front of me, I can see the meaning and how the meaning can change. But I am loving this so far, and the way that Till is looking at, you know, he just has this like deadpan stare, and you know, the feathers and the way he's just looking up is just giving me kind of like a godly presence. Like he knows that he is basically a god on stage, and it's just kind of cool to see the symbolism, and everything is just being put together so nicely, and I'm really enjoying it so far.
Wir nehmen wenig, geben viel. Wenn ihr keine Antwort wisst, richtig ist, was richtig ist.
That is such a cool tone. I believe it is a flake, right? On the, is it on a synth? Is it? It sounds very bassy, but I love that tone is just very unique. And in the background, it's very subtle, but when you feel it, you almost feel it throughout your whole body. It's kind of chilling. It's really satisfying to listen to. Correct me if I'm wrong, please. I am not 1000% sure, but I would really like to know.
Wenn ihr keine Antwort wisst, richtig ist, was richtig ist. Bist du traurig und allein, wir sind zurück, schalt für euch.
I want to hear that again. I really like that the double bass does kind of like a build-up to the chorus. It is so satisfying. It's almost like an imminent death feeling. It's very chilling, like a da-da-da-da. It sounds so good.
Bist du traurig und allein? Wir sind zurück. Schalt für euch.
I've never heard of that tone in his voice before. we usually get like this nice baritonal quality from Atil's vocals, and right here that felt like a gritty like scream. It was really good. It was really well done, perfectly well done. It was, you know, beautiful to hear, but I've never heard that come out of his mouth before, which is really, really satisfying. I wanted to hear just a little bit more. That was a really nice touch with the cymbals in the background.
Yes,
that was very satisfying. I also really, really quite enjoyed the little touch at the end with the snare. That little touch with the snare gave it a nice, you know, a nice little feel. Calmed it down a lot. I know we had kind of like the same riffs with the guitar throughout the entire performance. And I really liked the constant chime with the cymbals throughout. It was just like a ksh, ksh, ksh. It was very subtle, but when you hear it, you can't unhear it. You can't unhear it from the song. I really enjoyed this. We obviously got the baritone quality, a nice unique touch with like that singy kind of scream, a little bit of grit in there, and then towards the end, like a softer part to his vocals. So it was kind of like you went on a little ride throughout this performance. My favorite parts, I'd like to say, were the buildups before the chorus. The buildups with the double bass and the guitar changes were really satisfying. I feel like it added a lot more meaning to the chorus. It really kind of builds up to like when they start shouting Rammstein. It just makes the kind of like everyone's like headbanging, everyone's shouting Rammstein. It kind of makes it feel a little bit more exciting. It gives it a little bit more oomph, if that makes any sense. But I really enjoyed this. Of course, you know, Till is a poet. He is a artist. Every time I see him on stage, it's like I'm watching Rammstein the musical versus, you know, Rammstein the musicians. It honestly feels like a musical each time because I feel like I'm watching an experience. I feel like I should be paying to watch this, even though I'm watching it on YouTube. I feel like, you know, it's an experience in its own, and it's just so beautiful to witness the craft and all the effort that they put into their performances, whether it be music videos or live stage. All the Madison Square Garden performances I've seen are just incredible. And whoever, you know, came to this concert got the experience of a lifetime. And I would love to see them live one day. I know they're traveling in my country next year. So I'm kind of thinking about picking up tickets, even though they're a little bit pricey. I feel like it's going to be a once in a lifetime thing to see Rammstein perform live. And I feel like I just have to go for it. But I really enjoyed this. They never cease to amaze me, never cease to impress me. And I'm just so thrilled to see and listen to more of the performances and watch them with you all. But of course, if you like what you see here, please be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel so you never miss another video ever again. I also stream on Twitch every Monday, Tuesday, Friday, Saturday at 2 p.m. Pacific Standard Time if you'd like to see more of me. I do have a Patreon if you would like to show some extra love and support. It is in the comments below. And I also have a Discord server that y'all are more than welcome to join. But other than that, I'll be back very soon with some more videos. I love you all very much. Thank you for the continued love and support. You all take good care of yourselves. And I'll see you soon. Love you so much. Bye.